artist, Shaun, has recently been garnering attention from netizens for his rapidly increasing rank on the K-pop charts. Shaun is a member of the South Korean electro-garage rock band, the KOXX, who recently released a solo song titled, Way Back Home. Shaun is managed by the entertainment agency, Happy Robot Records, which manages other indie bands such as No Reply and Daybreak. The song was ranked No. 3 on the Melon charts as of 1 a.m. on July 16, closely following behind TWIC's Dance the Night Away, and BLACKPINK's The Do The Do. The same song was ranked at number 43 on the Melon charts just 2 days earlier and has seemingly jumped from number 39, number 21, number 13 to No. 11 on an hourly basis. Adoisus Advertising in Red invented by Teeds. Moreover, the song ranked No. 1 on the Genie chart on July 14, surpassing both Twice and Blackpink, which has seemingly shocked even the artist himself, as he uploaded a post on his Instagram sounding confused. What is this? Shaun in response to his post, however, many netizens expressed their disapproval and began criticizing the artist. Lol. He should change his career from being a singer to an actor. Disgusting. Lol. This is a comedy. What do you mean? What is this? It's chart manipulation. I feel bad for Twice. Why are they always the victims of controversies like this? He probably knows better than anyone what this is. Great acting, Shaun. Meanwhile, a comment on the post made by the singer Yuna has also been criticized by netizens for supporting Shaun. Oh dear, Yuna, doesn't Yuna have some scandals of her own too? Lol. What's wrong with Yuna? Well, thanks to the chart manipulation, it looks like Yuna will be hitting No. 1-2 if she releases a new song. Back on July 12, a post claiming that Shaun was the next Nilo began attracting attention from Korean netizens, who argued that Shaun must have Nilo-ed, or manipulated the charts. Nilo is now a slang term in Korea for chart manipulation. Many netizens have continued to suspect that Shaun's unbelievable ranking was the result of chart manipulation. Nilo found himself a friend. He obviously Nilo-ed. Please stop manipulating the chart, please. What is this? The K-pop industry is getting corrupt because of people like you. Even his comments are produced from factories. Lol, he's seriously Nilo-ing. Manipulation. Please hold a concert with Nilo at the Goturk Dome. Let's see how popular you really are. They have even created a graph comparing the rapid rise in ranks of Nilo, Shaun and Jang Dokeol, all of whom were accused by netizens of manipulating charts to achieve their rankings, and according to the charts, Shaun has been rising in the charts faster than both Nilo and Jang Dokeol. Meanwhile, many netizens have also been defending the indie artist by indicating that Way Back Home is, in fact, a very good song and that it is possible that netizens have simply taken a liking to the song. I first listened to this song because the girl on the cover was pretty, but Way Back Home is so good. That song is really good. I put that song on my playlist because I thought it was really good. I think that song is really good. This song is actually pretty popular. When I'm working, it comes on pretty often. I heard this song by coincidence, but it's really so good. 10 Habits and Life Lessons ARMY has learned from BTS.